When we were younger, you started all with a look you gave. It spread over and over among us. When we were younger, when we were younger, I had in mind to keep an eye on you.
Mitchell, since the day you asked me to marry you, this wedding has been a long anticipated, sometimes chaotic, but always exciting event to think about. Exactly 2 years ago today, on October 8th, 2021, I, along with countless friends and family, both in person and over the most elaborate call that we've ever set up to this day, we all watched your dad in the winds of gold in your uniform that you wear so proudly today. After many years of hard work, you stepped onto that stage in Corpus Christi and began your career as a naval aviator. Your dedication to your work, your strength to always do the right thing, and your incredible sense of humility will never cease to amaze me. In addition to the laughter, you always encouraged me to pursue my goals without fear, to take risks, and to explore new opportunities, even when it means you set them up for it. Mitchell, today and every day, I am ready to continue this incredible journey of love and partnership with you. What? I promise to always stand with you and to remain in your corner. You are my husband, my confidant, and most importantly, my best friend.
For the first time.
Michaela, when we parted ways back when I was graduating from high school, I'd always wondered if I'd missed out on something amazing. And I would never get the chance to have that now that we were parting ways. And then my junior year of college, we found each other again, completely by coincidence. You happened to be attending the same school which I was enrolled in Naval ROTC. And again, I failed to pursue anything despite knowing I was missing out on something amazing. And when you reached out to me while I was in flight school, for a third time, I almost missed my opportunity. But thankfully, a better part of my mind took over. A part that told me, no, you're not doing this to yourself a third time. My first deployment was an adventure for any number of reasons. And it certainly wasn't always fun being so far from friends, from family, and from you. But as we got past those initial few days, I realized that our video calls, messages, and your care packages were a comforting familiarity of those early days dating over long distance. And no matter how awful a day I had or how bad things seemed, I always had that familiar routine of Zoom calls with you to keep me grounded. I vow to love you no matter where our paths take us, whether we be in the same house or on different continents. I vow to do everything I can to cherish the moments we have together and ensure you know how much you're loved when we're away from one another. In short, I vow to love you whenever we're together. Love you.